So first up, we have Tank. Now, Tank is a box turtle. Now, there's a difference between a turtle and a tortoise. And actually, his name is kind of confusing because even though he's a box turtle, he's a tortoise. Now, a tortoise has little claws on their feet, and they don't swim, right? But he's very, very friendly, and he's called a box turtle because if you look at the bottom of his shell, he's got this line right here. He can actually close his shell all right on his little shell. We just don't want to poke him in his face, okay? So I'm going to start over here.
Hey,